guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Warsaw was done car restored in Poland. The latter summer had dozens of cars and trucks lined up the Lubelsky Wiggle Bohdanka coal mine. Its house shoulders were full of winter short tagus, white fur dice, and night to stop up on hiding full in quasar reminiscent of communist times. Arthur, 57, a pensioner, dropped up from Sweetnick, some 30 km, 16 miles from the mine in eastern Poland on Thursday, hoping to buy several tons of coal for himself and his family. The lights were put up today, but there is no running water, he said, after 3 nights of sleeping in his small red hat bag in a crawling quickly of trees, tractor, towing trailers, and private cars. This is beyond imagination. People are sleeping in their cars. I remember the communist time, but I didn't cross my mind that we could return to something even worse. After the whole shot is one of the 3 or 8 million in Poland that really on court of heating and new pace shortages and various hikes after Poland and the European Union imposed an embargo on Russian coal following Moscow invasion of Ukraine in February. Poland banned Brussels gas with an immediate effect in April, while the bloc mandated fading them out by August. While Poland products of over 50 million tons from its own mines every year, imported coal, much of it from Russia, is a wholesale staple because of competitive prices and the fact the Russian coal is sold in less more suitable from home use. Soaring demand has forced both Denka and other state-controlled mines to raise sales of order the fuel to individual buyers via online platform in limited amounts. Arthur, who did not want to give his full name, said he had called paperwork from his extended family in the hope of picking up all their fuel allocation at once. The mine planned to sell from for some 250 household on Reden and would continue sales over the weekend to cut waiting times. Drotacom, a spokeswoman for the Bohdanka mine, told the story. The limits are in place to prevent hoarding and profiting or even selling spot in the queue, comma said. Like a Polish coal miners, Bohdanka typically sells most of the coats it produces. The power plant last year is sold less than 1% of its output. Individual clients sold lacks to logistics to sell fuel directly to retail buyers. Lukasz Horba, head of the Polish coal merchant Chamber of Siemens, said the decline in Russia imports began in January when Moscow started using fuel trucks for military transport, but the main reason for the start gas is the embargo that went into immediate effect. It turned the market upside down, he told Reuters. A spoken for the white cloaks, a state of one called transcribed by the government to both import from other countries, could line to comment while the climate ministry was not available for comment. Government officials have repeated said planet will have enough fuel to meet demand. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.